video physics app, you will want to first start out by gathering video. The plus sign will help you do this. When you take the video, make sure that your iPad is stationary, not moving, and that it is directly facing your object of motion. Since I already have video created, I'm going to go and choose an existing video from my camera roll, which in this particular case will be this object right here. So when I want to use this, and you will be asked to use your video, there are a couple of features that you need to have. You'll see in the top of the video a crosshairs. This allows you to add points. You can drag the crosshairs to track an object, then tap to add a point. You will delete a single point by using the movie controls to select the point in yellow and then tapping and holding. That's actually going to be your second item, because your first item is going to be to set up your axes. So you can see I just pressed the Y and the X, and now I have a green highlighted axes. We will want to move this by taking our finger and moving it to the point where the object, when it goes up and comes down, will fall within our quadrant one. So when I take this video and press play, you will notice that I can see just barely the object. And there it is. What you are going to do is you are going to work at plotting the points, and we've decided to do this by plotting in the middle of the red. Now, how do I do that? I click on the crosshairs and I move my crosshairs to directly at the point that I want to plot. When I tap it, there'll be a blue mark that shows up. Then you want to follow your object. As you can see, it is present there and it's also moving. Now, we've decided that we are going to track it as far as we can see it, back it up, but again, you're just going to plot it by having it move. And you can always back it up if you want to put in a different one. As you can see, I have the yellow showing up. So I continue to plot it. It's going to go one more time here until we get to the point where we have our entire object plotted out. If you want to, in the upper right-hand corner, you will see a graph. You now are going to see the graph. You are then going to be able to see the different plotting. When we are done with all that, we are going to be able to publish it. So I want to be able to hit the arrow button going out, and I'm going to save it to the camera roll. So now what's happening is I'm actually taking this video, putting it to the camera roll, so I will be able to see the blue dots that are being present. Once I'm successfully able to save it to the camera roll, you'll be able to go to your photos and find the actual video. So let's watch how it works. You'll be able to see the blue dots and then come down. And then you'll be able to see your graph that you will have to place on your paper. A helpful resource for you will be to go to your Safari web browser on your iPad and travel to veneer.com/videophysics for all details on how to use the app.